First left school at 15, my mother got me a job in the steam laundry next door to us, and I'd never done any more steam until Graham said, well, you know, I run this heritage train out in Tulla, would you like to come? And I was all for it. And then he said, would you like to drive? And I was all for that. Mm-hmm. So it's just me, you know, I traded in my vacuum cleaner and my house duties for this. We have to get more volunteers in to help because, you know, the workload's too much for him anymore. And it is absolutely brilliant now that we can have some drivers and to educate them to carry on.
It is knowledge that can dry out.
Hiya. Hiya.